Today we are at Fall Creek Falls State Park down below Spencer, Tennessee. We're going to hike down to the falls. It's just about a 1 mile hike down there, and then we're going to hike back out.
The Turkey Pen Ridge Trail is just a short walk from the Visitor Center parking lot. It's a really nice hike from the Visitor Center out to the Overlook, but you do need to be aware that the section from the Overlook down to the bottom of the falls is an additional 0.4 mile, and it is more challenging because of steps and rocks. When hiking, be sure to wear the appropriate hiking equipment and take along some water and snacks. According to Tennessee.gov, Fall Creek Falls is the highest waterfall east of the Rocky Mountains. This 256-foot waterfall is impressive from the Overlook, but to really appreciate it, you need to take that little extra hike down to the base of the falls.
Looks like there used to be a little bridge. See what I mean?
Yeah. the
one will dig it out.
Kind of like that whirlpool effect you get at dams. That circle there, so that are right in the small part, you really shouldn't get anywhere near it.
This is worth it.
This is, and there's a little steam that you need to be fall from this waterfall.
It's almost mystical.
Yeah, almost funny.
I could use a drink, huh?